Well, the intrigue in the Pac-12 conference just continues. That's right, Washington State, 8th in the most recent college football playoff poll. They go to Boulder, 12:30 Pacific on ESPN, and this is a huge test because I think for the Cougs, it's really all about style points, and of course, they have to win out if they want to be in that conversation in one of the top four slots in the CFP. And a huge reason why they have that opportunity, you know who it is. It's the Mississippi mustache. Gardner Minshew, a Heisman frontrunner coming from the Pac-12. To me, as a Heisman voter, he's on my list right now for somebody that should make their way to New York City. So what does he do against Nate Landman, Rick Gamboa, and company? We know that Colorado will change up the defensive looks. How does Wazoo deal with that? The weather should not be a factor. Expect Washington State to still get the ball on the perimeter to all of their weapons, whether it's James Williams, of course, Esop Winston, Tay Martin and company, so many different players to get the rock out to. The interesting part for Colorado is at times this season, their offense looked like Washington State. It was explosive. It was down the field. Can they do it against a very aggressive Washington State defense with potentially some of their playmakers out? Kate McIntyre, Katie Nixon, of course, LaVisca Chenault. What is their status for this game? Well, we're going to have to wait and see and find out. That, to me, is going to be the intrigue on offense for the Buffs. I think they'll have to keep up with the points of Washington State as Wazoo is coming off a 19-point output against Cal a week ago. All in all, a lot of intrigue. The Pac-12's hopes for a CFP, they lie with Washington State. Make sure you tune in, 12:30 Pacific on ESPN.